Well, it's actually the same characters I played in Thor, but here I have the opportunity to play him a little differently because he's under a spell. It's nice. I didn't know much about it until I did Thor, but I'm experiencing it more and more now, and it's pretty amazing. And you have to sign up for several films because the idea of sort of letting characters go from one film to another is it's quite interesting. It's a universe they've created.